Right, we try again. Battery problems yesterday. Wouldn't start. Ooh. That's a big old lug to get over. Right, we're still braking in at the moment. So, just taking it for an evening stroll. Then. Wednesday night, church bells at Pugin's Gym. We are 7:45 and it's getting dark. Look, the sun's going down and there's still traffic everywhere. This way because I thought it would be quieter at this time. Oh, test out my lights. Come on. Are they sexy? So wide on this, you just feel like you've got so much control, and that along with the tank. Can't even get an overtake in, they're all perfectly spaced. Meaning there's nowhere for me to squeeze it, and it's double white here, only double solid. This bike, I really do. yeah, I went to start this bike yesterday after work, just to give it a little run, get the running miles done, try and get it out of the way sooner rather than later. I'd done 170 miles since I picked it up Friday evening, that was. So I've been out and about enough. I went to start it yesterday, turning over, but that not with enough grunt to start the engine. And the battery display there was reading 11.8. But I did some research on the forums, as you do. And basically, it's very temperamental. 12.2, it might start. 11.8, no. I know it's only 0.4 of a volt, but the amount of electrics going on and the grunt needed to fire the two cylinders, not enough. So I spoke to the dealer and they said it sounded like, as it's been sat in the showroom, they gave it a little charge on the PDI, but it's probably going to need a bit of a deeper charge. So I give it one today, fired up first time, but I don't know. We'll see how it goes on. I'm going to give it a full charge tonight with the smart charger I've got. Give it a full charge. Let it get back to full health. Oh, thank you. And then we're going to see from there. But if not, they said they'll just swap the battery out. So, no problems. Naughty, wasn't it? Some people hate it when you do that, they just want to knock you off. Nothing stopping them getting a bike, and then they'd understand. No idea I've got the camera angle right here, and if this does make it to the cut, I'd love to know how all you other vloggers go on hearing your own voice. I can't stand it. I did a little vlog the other day, it hasn't made it anything of it yet. What's going on here? And I can't stand the sound of my own voice on the video. I've got my own sound of my own voice. I know it's to do with your cheekbones, isn't it? But for God's sake, I hate the sound of it. Whether it's made worse because I've got the gerbil cheeks going on with my helmet, I'm not sure, but I mean, when I listen to other people, I don't think anything of their voice, but I'd love to know if they think the same as me. Like, they listen and they think, oh, it doesn't sound like me, but they've got used to it. I'm sure it should be charging at 13.5, 14 volts. remember this road at all. I don't know if it's going to kink right, left, if it's going to be short. Got a bit loose then. Cannot remember this road at all. Good lights out.